me your DJ. Killed me, but they'll never kill the Jabs. Some idiot is doing something stupid that I don't want him to do. Wait, that was enough to incriminate me? Check this out, chat. Check this out. Alright, now that they're distracted and are looking the other direction. No one suspects anything. Alright. Chat. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna strangle this guy. Okay. No one's gonna see us. We're gonna take his outfit. We're gonna push this guy off.
Bloody hell!
I need help!
Can I get you guys something to drink?
You're trying to get rid of this.
Would you like some whiskey or some wine? Alright, I think we're in the clear.
That was a gunshot. Move in and find the shooter.
What do you mean that you're shooting at me?
Excuse me, Mr. Butler Guy.
The way she said Mr. Butler Guy. Is that sarcasm? Say cheese. High five.
What can you tell me about this device?
Someone else presses it.
Great presser, was it?
That is correct, senor. After primary fermentation, the mass is pressed through a fine filter.
I'll wait this one out and see what happens.
I should add, the grape stomping, the iconic practice of crushing.
Yeah, I have a question. If a grape crusher crushed, let's say, her,
you are most welcome to
would
try.
She be dead?
Imagine you're a grape.
Thanks, Albas.
Go on. I'll take a picture of the three of you.
Oh, like, come
just
on.
Hypothetically,
tomorrow.
It's her.
Fine.
Say queso.
May I
fuck
see
you.
That, Mr. Vargas? I believe I blinked.
Oh.
No, all good. Looks like one for the mantle.
happened to your colleague?
Urgent call. Something about work. I don't think she's...
Voltage control. 44.1. Execute. I'm not scared of you.
You got the bastard, Hush. Now go get Imogen Royce and we can get to the core.